Today's topic is how to use SoundCloud for mixing on Rekordbox. First of all, we need to know that SoundCloud has free accounts, Go Plus accounts, and DJ accounts. Among them, SoundCloud DJ, which costs $19.99 per month, allows users to use the required songs offline on Virtual DJ and Rekordbox. Today's video is suitable for all SoundCloud users, including free users. The first step is to convert SoundCloud to MP3 and save it locally. Run TunePat Music 1, which supports exporting songs from multiple popular platforms such as SoundCloud, Spotify, Apple Music, etc. Select SoundCloud. Before starting the conversion, you can see that there is a settings button at the bottom of the interface, and there is also a more settings option on the right. Click any one to pop up the settings window. As you can see, you can switch to the output settings of different platforms by clicking this button. TunePat Music 1 supports common audio formats such as MP3, FLAC, WAV, etc. You can create a folder to store the converted SoundCloud and set it as the output folder. In addition, you can also customize the output file name and other contents. Now, click the Load Web Player option to pop up the SoundCloud Web Player window. Complete the login of your SoundCloud account and open any playlist you want to convert. After opening the playlist, you will see a blue Click to Add button on the right, which is used to parse the playlist. Click it. Next, you will see the parsed song information in the pop-up window and all are selected by default. Here we select two songs as a demonstration and click Add to the next step. Then click Convert to start the conversion process. Wait patiently for the conversion to complete. You have successfully obtained the local SoundCloud audio files. In this section, we will introduce how to import the converted songs into Rekordbox for use. Run Rekordbox. Click the plus symbol to the right of playlists to create a new playlist. Rename this playlist, such as SoundCloud. Then, locate the local folder where the converted SoundCloud songs are stored. Click the left side of the mouse to select the target song, drag it directly into Rekordbox, and release the mouse to automatically read it. After reading, you can select any song and drag it to the deck to mix it. Okay, today's video ends here. If you like this video, please follow our channel. Thank you and see you next time.